there are different types of epilepsy, and some of them go away on their own after a few years, and some of them, unfortunately, are with the person for their entire lives. If you have epilepsy and it's a new diagnosis, you should talk to your doctor about what kind of epilepsy you have and what to expect going forward.